Hey guys, this is Michael from Urban Indoor Journey. We're here at the Landers Center in South Haven, Mississippi. This is where we're having the cheer competition at today. We actually just finished. We didn't do an intro when we first got here, so I'm doing it now, and I will put this at the beginning of the video. Our girls, both teams placed. Our junior high girls were third place out of all the junior high teams. And our high school team was in sixth place out of all the high school teams. So we'll get this uploaded as soon as we can. Thanks for watching.
Yeah. Eagles of Bobcats of Sebastopol Junior High School. On deck we have a Blueville, followed by two below the game day varsity division. Evangelical Christian School, the Junior High, Sebastopol Junior High, and Boonville High School go ahead and make the way down. We just need the three, once again, three representatives only. Evangelical Christian School, Sebastopol and Boonville High School, ECS, in the junior high small division, Sebastopol and Boonville High School. Go ahead and make your way down. If we could have a Tupelo Christian prep out of Grant, South Genoa, all in the varsity game day non-conference division. Once again, sit down your three representatives, Tupelo Christian, out of Grant, and South Genoa. Go ahead and make your way down onto the floor at this time.
Thank you. Uh-huh. Yeah, I tell you, three seniors.
Mm-hmm.
I missed that one.
If we could have Sebastopol High School, Lausanne, and ECS Varsity non-conference game day. Once again, Sebastopol, Lausanne, and ECS, go ahead and make the way onto the floor at this time. Send your three representatives to the floor. Also, just a reminder, coaches, you can pick up those deductions and safety.
Hey, take a picture. She's looking
approximately
now.
Approximately 10 minutes after your team's performance, so they're probably almost all done. Well, once again, Riverdale. Send your three representatives down at this time.
Cheerleader have all medals. Look at them, they have all medals.
Yeah, man.
Thank you. and gentlemen. Big round of applause for all these great athletes out here. Fantastic job. This hasn't been an ideal season so far, but big round of applause for all the coaches that have gotten them, all these great athletes through. And also all of you, big round of applause for all of your parents, families, and friends who are out here cheering you on in these difficult times. We are going to be announcing all of our trophy winners, as well as teams getting the award, getting the bids into the National High School Championship. That'll be February 5th through the 7th in 2021. So once again, all of our sources will be emailed immediately following. So here we go with our small junior high game day. Our top five teams being awarded here, top five teams. Once again, once your name is called, you can go ahead and leave the floor. In fifth place, small junior high game day, small division. Let's give it up for First Assembly Christian. You are going to have to maybe turn around so our people can see you from the other side. Here we go in fourth place, Manitashi Junior High. Here we go from top three in this division. In third place, receiving a bid to Nationals, Sebastopol Junior High. In second place in our Junior High, gained a small division. In second place also, receiving a bid to Nationals. Let's hear it for the Eagles of Evangelical Christian School. And finally, in first place in our small game day junior high division, first place, and also getting that bid to Nationals. Let's hear it for the Dragons of Carnival Middle School. Non-tumbling game day division. That's our varsity non-tumbling game day division. Our top seven teams being awarded. In seventh place, receiving a bid to Nationals. Let's hear it for the Eagles of Evangelical Christian School. In sixth place, also receiving a bid to Nationals. Let's give it up for Sebastopol High School. Our top five teams in non-tumbling varsity game day division, top five teams in fifth place. Let's hear for Olive Branch High School. In fourth place receiving a bid to Nationals. Let's give it up for the Tigers of South Panola High School. Our top three teams in this division, top of three teams in this division. In third place, it goes to Boonville High School. And now our top two teams in the game day, a non-tumbling varsity division. In second place, let's hear it for the Wings of Lausanne Collegiate School. And in first place, your non-tumbling game day varsity division, also receiving the Nationals. Let's give it up for Tupelo Christian. Junior high non-tumbling division. Our top two teams in this division. In second place, receiving a bid to Nationals. Let's hear for Franklin Prep. And in first place, our non-tumbling junior high division, receiving a bid to Nationals, the Raiders of River Avenue School. our junior varsity non-coming division, announcing our champions in this division, receiving a bid to nationals, the Mustangs of Houston High School. And now moving into our non-coming small varsity division. In first place, receiving a bid to nationals, so let's give up for Tisha Mingo Cottage. And we're just gonna let them sit there awkwardly by themselves. And our final division, our non-tumbling large varsity division, in first place, receiving a bid to nationals, let's hear it for South Panola High School. Once again, that does conclude our session. We do need to go ahead and exit the facility at this time. We have our next session that is coming in, and they cannot come.